Reading, writing, and arithmetic just ain't what they used to be now that students solve problems with a click on a computer keyboard. Today, some students are learning that coding and computational thinking are important skills to know. KITV4's Paul Drews explains.
In this typical elementary school classroom, young students are getting a unique lesson about our high-tech world.
Who can give me an example of a microcontroller?
A remote control, right.
So anything that only has a couple of functions.
These kids are learning to be computational thinkers, which builds on just programming, and they're learning how to capture the world in a digital form and manipulate that data.
This pilot program is designed to get even kindergarten students comfortable with the science of computers.
We're going to write the code very similar to what somebody has already given this robot.
Learning the vocabulary and having these skills at a younger age, once they are in fourth and fifth grade, it's already natural. They know, well, of course you do programming, and of course I know how to use a computer.
There's the arms, each one doing a very specific job.
Initially, I thought it was about computer programming, but it turns out it was actually more than that.
Weiwei, who volunteers with the class, has seen her son learn how a computer thinks and notices he now looks at the world differently.
And look at, you know, sort of analyzing, organizing data. And I think it's kind of just basically critical thinking.
Each one only does a certain set of things, all right?
By breaking down even complex computing ideas into basic ones, programming and even coding can become child's play.
What is the number 17 in binary?
I want them to be able to see that the world can use a computing device to solve their problems for them faster, more efficiently, more accurately.
We wanted to represent the whole world on a computer. What would we use to do that?
So I'm not trying to raise a group of computer programmers to make video games. I'm trying to raise a group of new thinkers.
At Waialae Elementary School, Paul Drews, KITV4 News.
Next year, the program will be offered at Waialae and Kahala Elementary Schools.